understand?
Yes.
Okay. So, who knows? Who knows about comics? What is a comic?
One story.
A story.
Marvel.
A story from Marvel.
Es el perro.
Snoopy.
Easy come.
Es de la niña.
Snoopy.
Tintín. Tintín. Mafalda.
Tintín.
King Kong.
But do you know what is a comic? Those are types of comics. Tintín, Spider-Man, Mafalda, Olafo. But what is a comic? What is that? You have a clue. It's a story. Yeah? You understand?
Yes.
Yes. No.
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 So, a comic is a sequence of images that narrate a story. So, Tintin is here with a gun, talking with somebody. Here arrives two guys. It's a story. Okay. Next, have you ever read a comic?
Yes.
Yes. What comic have you read?
Batman.
Batman.
Superman.
Batman. Superman.
Spider-Man.
Maybe Mafalda, Garfield. No.
Olafo. Gaturro.
Gaturro. Those are comics. I mean that you read it in Spanish. Yes? Nobody read it in English, any comic?
No?
Okay. But do you know what is a comic?
Yes.
Okay, perfect. So, here we have an example of a comic that is the Tintin Adventures. Have you ever seen Tintin? Or the movie? Do you understand my question? No?
No?
No? No? Have you ever seen or seen?
Yeah.
Have you ever
seen
this comic? In Spanish, that means, ¿alguna vez has visto un comic?
Yes.
But in a special Tintin, have you ever seen Tintin anytime?
No.
No?
No.
Okay, Tintin is a comic, now it's a movie. Who is the partner? Okay, who is recording? That in the last three years, I guess, there was a movie from Tintin. Nobody see that? No? The movie? Okay. So, now I'm going to introduce the elements of the comic. So, we have the pigment, Tintin, that is the name of the comic. We have the balloons. Balloons. But there are two types of balloons. Some balloons and what is the other? Speech balloons. Do you know what is a speech balloon or a balloon? Yes, what is it? That, but what is that? Maybe a circle with a diamond. Circle. Yeah, so it's a circle. It's a circle with a diamond. It is a circle with a diagonal. Okay. And the other element elements. In these copies, we have all the elements. Just read it. If you can, as you can see in the comic, there are the elements of the comic with a flechita. You can identify the elements which are I talking about. So we have Garfield, that is a comic. The first balloon is a thought balloon because Garfield is a cat. Garfield cannot talk because he's an animal. So he thinks. So he said the things in a thought balloon. So he every time is thinking. Okay? Do you understand? Are you following me?
Yes.
Yes? Thank you. So we have thought balloon. That is the same of this. It's only for thinking. John, look, is thinking. Next, we have the next element, that is the bigness. That these are those squares in which the story takes place. In the story, in the comic, we have a square that is quadrado or a bignet with the story and the characters and the situation and the place. Next, we have Garfield. Look, John, look. Again, look, look, look. Those is thinking. That speech is thinking because it's an act of balloon. John, John, John. The next, look, look, look. Hasta que yo voltea. All right, what is it? The capital letters, that is the mayúsculas, that means a scream, a grito. Cuando, voy a aplicar esta parte en español. Cuando las palabras o el diálogo salen mayúsculas, es porque la persona o el personaje lo dice gritando, ¿listo? Entonces ahí él voltea y pues la expresión vemos que él está gritando. Ese, otra vez, into English. That is the speech balloon because the character is talking. In that case, it's screaming. What is screaming? Or scream is the noun. Scream. That means grito. Screaming, gritando. Do you understand until here? All aspects, all elements. Yes. So we have the name, the first one, Christian. What is Christian? The name, the first element. Give me an element of the comic. You don't know? You don't know? Catalina, tell me an element.
Name of cartoon.
Name of cartoon. Another element, please, guys. Thought balloon. Repeat after me. Thought with the tongue in the middle of your teeth. Thought balloon. Try. Balloon. Balloon. Another element, please, guys.
The speech.
Christian.
The speech balloon.
The speech. Don't know. The speech balloon. Another element, please.
Onomatopoeia?
Yeah, the pronunciation of that is onomatopoeia.
Onomatopoeia.
It's quite similar to that in Spanish, but at the final of the word is a change in the pronunciation. Onomatopeia in Spanish, onomatopeia in English. That's another element from the comics. Onomatopoeias are those sounds that the characters or crashes or I don't know accidents produces in a comic. So what is the sound of a boom? Explosion. What is the sound of explosion?
Boom.
So the sounds of the comic of the character produces are the onomatopoeias. Here in the Garfield, in the second comic of Garfield, in the copies, there is an onomatopoeia. So we are gonna read it. The name of the comic, Garfield. The character, that is another element, but that is part of the narrative sense of the comic. In a moment, I will explain you that. So we have Garfield. We have here a speech balloon. That is como like exhalan, sí, como algo así, no sé.
So, suspiro, ¿no?
Ajá, pero es que un suspiro es como hacia adentro y este es más bien como hacia afuera. Como así. Ajá. So, let's continue. He's thinking, please follow me with the reading in the comments. He's thinking in the third business. I can't believe Christmas is over. The next one. I wanted so long for it. I waited so long for it, and now it's gone. And I miss it. I still have you, old buddy. Fat, fat. I. There is an onomatopoeia there.
Sham.
That is como fat, fat, como. It's quite similar the sound. And we have an onomatopoeia that is smooth. Imagine that the tree here, it has leaves and balloons. That so the sound of the tree is smooth. Se caen todas las hojitas, ¿listo? Eso es una onomatopeia. Until here, do you understand the elements?
Yes.
Yes? Everybody?
Yes.
So,
yeah.
Let's repasar. Let's remember me the elements of the comic. One.
Name of cartoon.
Name of cartoon. Second.
Toast balloon.
Toast balloon. The third one.
Speech balloon.
Big net. The fourth one.
Speech balloon.
And the last one.
Onomatopoeia.
Onomatopoeia. Okay. Until here, everything is clear. Okay. Right.
Yeah.
For everybody. So finally, we have the three. The three last elements that are the comic is a story, okay? So it has the same as the theater, characters. A place and a situation. In the example of Garfield, who is the character?
Garfield.
And in the first example?
John.
Those are the characters. In the second example, what is the place? We can say that place is the Garfield home or the Garfield house, because there is a tree of Christmas, so we suppose that there is a house. And the situation, what is the situation?
Christmas.
Because of the tree and the, I don't know, the bolitas. No sé cómo se dice eso. ¿Listo? So, the idea is that the comic is a literary tool because it has a narrative that presents characters, a place, and a situation. What is the purpose of a comic? Tell us a story, any type of a story. Okay, do you understand?
Yes.
So, now we are gonna make groups of three people, please. So we have one group here, activity number one. Please, guys, put your names in the line. Put your grade. The group. The whole group. Okay, we have the first and the unique point. So in that activity you have to underline the comic elements studied previously in the class. So we have, again, name of the comic, speech balloon, thought balloon, onomatopoeias, character, and no more. So you have two types of comics. One is from Batman, The Killing Joke, and the second one is about Garfield. So, the instruction is with yellow, with a color yellow here. Here I have colors. With yellow, you have to underline the pigments or panel. With blue, you have to underline the speech balloons. With green, you have to underline the top balloons. With red, the onomatopoeias, and finally, with pink, you have to underline the name of the comic. Guys, do you understand my instruction?
Teacher?
Guys, again, do you understand my instruction?
Yes?
Tell me, what is your name? If you have questions, raise your hand and ask. You have to underline the elements in the both comics, in Batman comic and the Garfield comic. Who needs colors? You have the speech balloon that has this form. It's a circle or a balloon as well. And you have the thought balloon that has the cloud form. Do you know what is a cloud? Do you know what is a cloud? Cloud? No way? Yeah. In Spanish, that means nube. So, what happened with the activity? Do you finish that?
Yes.
You already finished? So you have... Yes. Here is missing one, this is a speech balloon. Thank you. Do you finish? Do you finish? So guys, let's continue with the second part of the activity. Tell me. So here we have the second activity. So guys, who is missing from the second activity? Guys, pay attention here please. Who is missing for the second activity? Okay, so we have the second activity. Please put your legs and your brake. You are in ninth grade. And the second activity is so simple. It consists, this comic is in disorder. So the vignettes are not in the order that they should be. Yeah. Also, yeah.
Gracias. Mira que lo que tiene el dicho.
Ay, yo no lo gusto. Yo no lo gusto, yo no lo gusto.
Vanessa Fendrillo, la cama.
Are you finished?
Yes.
Raise your hand.
Dale like y suscríbete.
We are going to wait for the rest of the partners. Do you finish all the activity?
Yes!
Thank you. So, what is the first, or what is the order of the coming? What is the first one for you? What is your name? You? So, Catalina, please.
Just
one. So we have the number one, the airplane crashing. That's it, the first one. Everybody has that one? And the one? So the second one, who wants to tell me? So the second one, guys, please pay attention here. The second one is the airplane already crashed in the background. Okay? Macaron. Here. Oh, so the third one. Who wants to tell me what is the third one? Catalina, please. Yeah, number three. So if this is falling from the airplane in a tree or in a park. The number four, yes. Yeah. That one. So the number four in this story is Tinti with Milu. Milu is the dog. In the ground. Yes. That's number five. So number five is the age or the box with the primary primeros auxilios, falling into the head of Tintin, or Tintin's head. So this is the following. Tell me. Number six. Yeah. Number six is. Number six is the Tintin saying the dialogue in the speech balloon. He says. The first eight kids, all I need is a book of instructions. So consequently, the final or the last opinion is the book falling into the heads, into the Tintin's head. Okay. So we have the order is this. So give me a second. The order is the following. Guys, pay attention here, please. So we have number one. Guys, do you have that order? Raise your hand. You can see the numbers?
Yes.
Raise your hand if you got that order. Raise your hand, please. 1, 2, 3, 4. So that's the correct order. If you think about that, in that order of the numbers, sign in please. In that order, the comic has a coherence or a sentence itself. final activity. So the idea is that you create your own comic. Very simple, with 4 pigments, no more. Or if you want 3, but no 2 or 1, please. 3 or 4. So you have to include the elements of the comic that are, who wants to tell me the elements? Another element?
Speech
balloon. Another element. Thought balloon. Another element. Onomatopoeia. The name of culture. So, the idea, guys, please, the final activity. And we finish. The idea is that you create your own comic with 4 pigments, with a character, with a place, and with a situation. Obviously, it has to have a narrative. It means a coherence en español, o sea, que tenga un sentido, ¿listo? Make it simple. A character could be a circle and a line, that's all. And include a little speech with balloon speech, and that's the final activity. You can use these copies. I gave you that a few moments ago in order to recycle paper. Pass over your papers. So pay attention, silent please. Looking for the comic that you already create. The idea is that you read it or tell me about what is it. Okay, so I am going to pass by one in each group. Please be quiet and stay in that way. So, what do you have?
One moment, what?
Hello, hi, how are you? A beautiful bird in the tree, the very big spider in the water.
In the water?
In the water. My food in the lunch is delicious.
It's delicious. Okay, very nice. You have all the elements. You have thought, speech, thought balloon, speech balloon, onomatopoeia, meaning. That's a beautiful. Okay? So, yeah,
but you have... Where is my money? I don't give money. Pam never do what he picked.
Okay. So, you have the old elements, you have the pigments, you have speech balloons, you have the characters, you have onomatopoeias and thought balloons. Okay, great job. Thank you. So what do you have here? Who wants to tell me what about the comic?
Sobre bullying. What will you say?
Okay.
Sobre bullying.
Bullying? Bullying is the... In Spanish would be onomatopoeia, but in English is bullying.
Hello.
You can read it. Hello. Goodbye.
Hello.
Fuck you.
Hello.
I know. Is that is a hitting or a kicking?
Yeah, she's hitting.
Okay. You have all elements in the story. That's a scream. Screaming, no gritando. Okay, thank you.